don't know a thing. You come here with these horrifying stories, these contemptible conceits, and you say you understand how a man's heart beats, but you don't know a thing. You don't know this man. You don't even try. Every Sunday, pays his bills before they're due, works so hard to feed his family, there's your murderer for you, and you stand there spitting words that you know aren't true, then you don't know this man. I don't think you could. You don't have the right to know a man that's wise and good. He is a decent man. He is an honest man. And you don't know. And you never will. Not from me, not from anyone.